Oxford University revealed a 3D printer that prints out a new material composed of thousands of connected water droplets. It's a device that could eventually engineer living tissue samples.
But these aren't just any droplets. The tiny droplets have a diameter half the size of a human hair. And they're made of water surrounded by lipids, the fatty molecules that form the outer barrier or membrane of a cell.
The Los Angeles Times says the printing of faux tissue could be used to graft onto organs to replace damaged parts, employed as scaffolding on which to grow more cells, or could be inserted into the body to release medication at given times in certain spots with specific triggers. Grist points out those teeny balls then get connected in groups of up to 35,000, forming little masses that apparently have a lot in common with soft tissues. The idea is that these tissue-like masses would be cheaper to create than tissue-like masses made out of living cells. The liquid droplets are about 5 times larger than human cells, but Oxford isn't the only institution to start developing this kind of 3D printer. Researchers in Germany and Iowa are working on similar developments.
In Germany, researchers develop a printer that uses lasers to build microstructures 100 times faster.
The future of biomedical engineering. With this printer that he built.
It sounds crazy when I first heard of this organ printing. You know, use a printer to make an organ.
But don't get too excited about this synthetic tissue just yet. Researchers say the technology is 5 years off from human use at best. For Newsy, I'm Candace Aviles.